Hi, this is Jacqueline Snyder reporting from Milligan Stampede. I'm here on Milligan's campus to talk about what the students did during their snow days last week.
Well, to be honest, I'm not used to cold weather, so I just sat in my dorm and got real familiar with Netflix.
First time on Netflix for a long time?
Oh, yeah. It was rough.
Last week, I did a lot of sledding, and I played some cards, and I played, what's it called, charades with the heads up, and watched a lot of Netflix.
I watched a lot of One Tree Hill on Netflix.
That was all you did?
Did some laundry, slept a lot.
No studying like a good person Milligan student should be?
No.
Now that we've had almost a full week of snow, is it time for more or is spring ready to come? This is Jacqueline Snyder reporting for Stampede TV.